Cheap and easy to make, the insurgents have found IEDs the most effective means of stopping coalition forces. Improvised explosive devices, or IEDs, are responsible for more than 60% of the coalition fatalities in Iraq. And since 2009, the number of IEDs used against soldiers in Afghanistan has doubled.
A truck packed with large red cylinders.
I think that the way of warfare, unfortunately, is going to be an asymmetric battlefield with a lot of insurgency and guerrilla-type techniques.
Now, the Army has a new way to fight back.
They can pay anybody to plant the bombs. It's with the bomb maker we want to get.
Weapons intelligence teams, WIT for short, are taught specialized skills to combat the insurgent threat. It's CSI on the battlefield. And weapons intelligence teams have the power to save lives.